Hey everybody, and welcome back to another Let's Play of Dead Rising off the record. So basically I'm still carrying on where we last put off in the last video. Because, you know, wait. Thingy. You know, cause. Reason I gotta redo everything is because, a quick story time, if you haven't, I mean, I probably told this in the last video of this, but, yeah, the reason I'm basically redoing this is because my PC had, like, you know, a virus, like, a PC virus, and that basically corrupted all my videos and that, so... Yep. And I was like, oh, I never finished this completely because of that. So, yeah. And so here we are.
What's going on?
Frank, there seems to be a dancer throwing up in the Americana Casino.
Don't worry, I will probably, that's going to be the first thing I gotta do. And then, there will be like other stuff to do. Ah, man, what am I doing? I could technically get a knife to combine that.
Frank, there's a guy on a yellow motorbike riding around Fortune Park. You better check it out.
Hold on, this is going to be a quick... If I do this quick, put this, pick her up, take her away to the safe house, do the boss. Yeah, I think that should do it. Yeah, don't worry. I'm okay anyway. I mean, like, I've just finished a recording session, so... Yeah. I mean, yeah, technically I'm still kind of emotional with that ending. Well, that episode. But yeah, you guys will know what I'm talking about. If you are watching the Life is Strange series. Alright. Okay.
Awesome!
Okay, this is a really bad time to be slow and stumbling.
Aw, man!
No!
Well, I had to take a... big risk of losing my lightsaber. My powerful lightsaber. The things I do just for you guys. I sacrificed my best weapon on this game. One of my favorite weapons. Just to save a survivor. I'm doing this just to save her. Right, one sec. If I can do this very quickly, like, put you there. Nails. Boom.
Oh yeah.
put the nails here.
Yes!
And yeah, this will probably be another hour video, so yeah, definitely an hour video. Oh yes, I might have enough. Technically, if I can get a torch again, and then I can make that. So I need a torch and a gem, like just a gem, technically, that I know where to get them from if they start attacking me on the way. That means I'm gonna have to go to the closest combo thing. Like one of those rooms, so I know where's the jam place. And it's over here, I think. Ah! I mean, technically, if my computer didn't have the freaking virus, the series would have been done like last year, but now never mind. So yeah, I mean, technically, yeah, I'm sorry if it's delayed a lot longer than I planned to. I just technically forgot I did actually finish the series because of the whole virus on my computer. What am I looking for again? Ah! A torch. From fucking place. I think it was down here, wasn't it? Is there one down here? Heron, where am I? Was there one down here? Yeah, there was, wasn't it? Oh, was it? Yeah, there definitely was one down here because basically I went through here in the last video and yeah, torch. Boom. So yeah, just need is a torch like that, so you and you combine it with you.
Hurry up!
Because I kind of got an idea. If I basically put him in here to...
Stay over there!
Yeah, if I basically... Put you here. I can keep you safe for this boss fight. Hopefully he doesn't use pain. Because I'm gonna do a boss fight right now. And technically I don't want him to die because he's gonna get in my way in the boss. So that's like a strategy there. So yeah. Oh, it's Chuck.
Whoa, chill. Okay, sorry. Didn't know it was yours. It's a nice bike, though. Hey, sorry, buddy. I thought you were one of those crazies. I just can't trust people anymore. I've been dealing with nut bars all day long. These zombies. They're annoying, for sure, but they're easy to kill. Well, kinda fun. The real threat is the people. An outbreak like this does things to men. The violence, the death, seeing loved ones die. Change makes people snap. Just like that. Just when humanity should be coming together, they turn on each other instead. I've got a daughter to protect. I won't let anything get in my way.
I understand that.
Listen,
I can take you to safe house.
Katie needs her Zombrex every 24 hours. Right, baby?
Oh, your daughter.
If she didn't get her Zombrex every day.
Let me guess, turn into one of those...
We still have some time, Katie. I'll find something that kills me.
Hey, look, let's get you and your
daughter back to the safe house so that...
Get the hell away from her.
Oh,
you're just one of those nut bars. You just want to hurt her and keep her from getting her
Zombrex. I thought it just clicked through me. Bring it on, Chucky boy!
My kid. Nobody's got
to save me.
Let's have a blast.
I don't know why I did that for. Out. And he comes again. Out with the orcs.
Katie, are you all right?
Don't worry, guys. It's just a doe.
Katie,
the real Katie's somewhere else.
You're okay. You're safe now. That's all that matters. That's all that matters. I can't imagine what I would do if anything ever happened to you. Man, that guy, a few screws short of a world.
Ooh, a key. You know what I think, hang guys?
This place is nuts.
Yeah, that too.
I swear I met that guy somewhere before.
What's my mobile bike?
Yeah.
Where's the sweet bully bike? Oh yeah, I forgot, I kind of locked him in that room. Sorry man, but, you know, it was for safety. Alright, so... Ooh, what's that? What's that, germ? Alright, I remember... The other person is this way. Ah, fuck me. I have to go through here and kill these. I'll kill these. Okay, quickly. And here's Doris.
What's your britches? Hell no! That's a joke, right?
Oh no!
Now then, come on! partner.
I'll just hurry up.
Well, I guess love knows no season. Hurry it up!
Hurry up, lovebirds! I just... You know... Yeah, I'm feeling fine, just kind of bored being a whore, but I feel my health. But I have to stay in another 3 more weeks, or I'm gonna go fucking crazy. Doris! Are you fucking serious? Doris, no! I'm dead. Right, just kill me. I don't really... I didn't realize until like the last minute, I was like... Okay, Chad's here. Right. I'm just gonna let the zombie kill me. Hopefully I'll get a checkpoint so then I can basically do this. I know I died just because I wanted to, because I want to like, you know, see where's the last checkpoint. Because if the last checkpoint is where I killed Chuck, then I can basically, you know, save her. Yeah. Yeah. Ah. I know. I'm gonna die. So technically, what this game does is basically one of you will be Frank and one will be like Chuck. So like the other person I was gonna join is gonna be Chuck. I can't remember his last name. It's Chuck something. I can't remember now.
Oh,
Follow me.
The phrase.
Let's move. Keep up.
God's sake.
Follow me. Quick, follow me. This way. Come on, speed it up. Move it. Hey, keep up.
This is why I technically hate, I mean, I don't like playing it, but I hate, like, when you're waiting for survivors, because it takes so ages to catch up. Well, this is gonna be a little bit boring for about a minute, so, yeah. There we go.
What's going on?
I'm pretty sure I saw somebody dragging a girl into the washroom over here.
Oh, yeah? Well, maybe if we watch these monitors for a minute.
What the hell? Hey, that's the guy I saw taking money from TK.
Oh, no, not him. He's part of Cure.
He's part of Cure?
I thought you said you were being set up.
I thought you said you were being set up.
Frank, that guy was a new recruit. I never saw him before this protest.
Yeah, that's a good one.
Of course. TK must have planted this guy in our group to do his dirty work.
Oh, yeah? Well,
I'm
gonna
find
out
what he knows about this.
Frank, be careful. It looks like he's gone off the deep end.
I've covered wars, you know?
Don't worry, I'll be careful. I don't remember what it was. Right. You... Bingo. Remember what I said in the last recording session where I need to go take a break? This is one of them, so even though it might be like a 2 hours, maybe because of that. Yeah. Sorry, guys, I'm back. Alright. Alright, the time is 1 a.m. and I don't know what time I'll be finishing recording. Probably around 3, maybe. I don't know. Motherfucker! Oh yeah? I'll take my money back, thanks. Alright. Boom, boom, boom. Yeah. Alright, here we go. So, double the lightsaber time, so... Yeah, so here we go. This is... So, you plus you.
Yeah, I like this.
You plus you.
Let's rock.
So we got two lightsabers. You know when I'm not messing around. You know when your boy's not messing around. When I got a lightsaber. You know this boy isn't joking around anymore. Or messing around, whatever you want to call it. I'm gonna go out. All out. With my comic. To the end of time. But no man has ever been before. Surviving the apocalypse with his only one best weapon in the world, the lightsaber, and many more. Will he survive? Find out. Find out later on in the series. Yeah, when I first played this, I was like, oh, what's this place? Ah! This is not the way to help anyone.
Oh, I see. You're losing the courage to do what needs to be done. Well, I have the guts, and I'm taking this thing all the way.
Beat! Right, free the store for a sec. I don't get it. Why was Jackson having so much trouble with his boss? It's easy, man. It's easy, sure. He's dead. Technically, I killed him, but he got beaten, so... Yeah. Looks like I'm not gonna get any more answers from him, but that's what he told me.
Hey, did you find anything else from that guy? Get back to the safe house. I need to know.
Ooh, money chips. Give me more money! Okay, so there's that. So I'm gonna have to go here first. Come on. Right, pass through this. Oh, cotton candy. Give me. Money. Another cop. Oh. I miss going like too like fast like this. Alright, where's that place again that has some bricks?
Follow me!
Somewhere around here. Oh, I remember. It's one of those buildings nearby. Like,
hey, keep up!
Here, I think it was. Wasn't it?
Hurry up!
It was somewhere around here that's got stairs. Buildings on stairs.
Hurry it up!
Buildings on stairs. 1996. It was definitely around here.
Move it! Let's move!
Building that's got stairs.
Hey, keep up!
Where?
This way!
Ah, here it is. Crap. Nope, better not go that way, because the survivors will just get knocked off the feet.
Right. Hey, I'm waiting on you! Hook it!
Here. Get killed. Crap all this. Somebody back up. And the Zombrex should be around here.
Come on, speed it up!
Right, if I go down here, I'm gonna take full damage. No.
Speed it up!
Right, wait for those two. Hurry up, man, slow pokes. You're slower than tails. I mean, no offense to whoever plays tails, but yeah, you are slow, kind of, in like, the games. Sorry, bro. No offense. Gotta dodge these zombies like. Hurry up! Are we here yet? Yes, we are. Alright, this way. This way. Alright, so now it says it's this way. Gems. I just need the freaking torch. I mean, technically, I've seen Jack kind of play this, but he hasn't came back to it yet. I mean, last time I watched his video of this.
Hey, I'm waiting on you.
Was like, he was like, need to farm money, and he hasn't technically gone back to it.
Oh, boo hoo, suck it up!
Sorry, man.
Is this a joke?
Sorry, man.
Follow me!
Oh, is that a torch? Nice. Get him. Healing.
Cool. Thanks.
And you need healing still.
Oh, thanks, man.
I totally you. And I'll give you to Walter. Pick up this.
Hurry it up!
Off we go. Alexa, how cold is it in Wrexham?
I'm not sure where you are.
Alexa.
For future reference.
Alexa.
You can enter your...
How cold is it in Wrexham?
Today, in Wrexham, United Kingdom, you can expect a low of 8 degrees Celsius.
Cockles on every time.
Sweet. Yeah.
alright? You and I need to talk. That guy, he's part of your group. He pretty much admitted it to my face, and I saw him take money from TK.
That guy, he was new to Cure. We wouldn't do this. But that cutthroat TK might. You have to believe me.
I'll tell you what I believe. TK paid him to destroy his own show. Why? Hey, what was that?
I don't know. It looks like something's going on at the entrance to this maintenance tunnel. Can't quite tell for sure, but it looks like someone is moving equipment or something. Looks pretty organized.
Might be survivors. Might be a lead. I'm gonna find out right now.
Listen, Frank.
Yeah?
What?
Nothing. Just... I know this is a great opportunity. There's a lot in it.
That'll be good.
Now we're gonna wait for this fucking douchebag. I hate killing people. That's one thing I hate about this when you're playing like online. Because like most of the time like people just like messing around, I hate that. I just want to like, you know, get into it, do some missions and that. I'm not messing around.
Yeah.
Like, yeah, like, if I don't basically save him this time around, like, you know, Code Blue guy, I'll probably do it, like, next time when I have, like, Zombrex. I mean, I do have Zombrex now, but I probably won't make it. So, yeah, don't go, oh, Pink on, you didn't, like, you know, get that. I know, Charlie, right? Just shut up. Stop complaining. This is how I want to basically play it. If you don't like how I basically play my game, then I guess the only option is don't watch the series. Technically, if you do want to watch the series, you gotta be an adult, like 18, because that's the rule of, you know, of YouTube, and yeah, so, yeah. I mean, I don't know. I don't know if you kids watching my program, that technically most of my games that I play are adult stuff. Technically, yeah, apart from Lego. Like my Lego series, that's the only park of kids' games. Kids game that I got. Like Lego. This Lego Batman and other Legos. Lego Batman 2 and Lego Batman 3. And Lego Undercover CE and that. Yeah, that's what it looks like, but not on my screen because I'm all dressed differently. Rapping. Mother!
Details when we all come out ahead.
Come out ahead? What the hell?
people to death because of you.
You're not gonna get away with it.
Oh, come off it, Frank. I brought you back in the public eye. Don't I even get a thank you? Good night.
Got away.
Frank.
What?
Stacy, are you okay?
Yes.
Same as ever.
Are you all right?
I've been better.
What's going on?
That's TK trying to take me out.
He survived the outbreak?
Yes.
Yeah, unfortunately. It looks like he's up to something. It's not over yet.
Yes.
Frank, you've got to stop that bastard. He killed all those people and he wants us to take the ball.
I'm on it.
I'm on it. Don't worry. I can't remember if it was this side or that side. It was one of them. I cannot remember. I'm just gonna go around and see until we basically get the number. Technically, I'm looking for the Zombrix down here somewhere, but I cannot remember what side it was. It's possibly here. Here? I don't know. But technically, I don't know if I cheated a bat of Zombrix. Like, technically, yeah, you can't basically miss it. It's down here somewhere. But yeah, I always get mixed up. There is a Zombrex down here somewhere. But I can't remember where I was, but I knew that it was. I know it's down here somewhere. Thousand on bricks. No. It's all on bricks. No.
Man, why you want it?
It's on bricks down here. Pretty sure there was one down here, but I can't remember from the top of my mind. But I do remember a Zombrex down here because I picked it up on the PlayStation. I like just did a whole round circle. Maybe. Just looking for Zombrex. Hold on. Just gonna text him. See him looking for Zombrex down here. Is he a friend?
Well, I don't know.
Looking for some red Wrecked down here for dot where it is. Hopefully he won't know. I'm pretty sure it's close, kind of. I got a feeling I'm close to it. Like, it's this way, isn't it? I got a feeling it is this way. Cause, where am I? Here. And I point, we were like over here. So, I got a feeling I am pretty close to it. And then after the Zombrex, I'm just gonna go and see. So, yeah, the Zombrex is over here. Fortunately, it was. I knew it was like around here somewhere. Oh, that's annoying. Zombrex, a box, Zombrex. Where are you, Mr. Zombrex? Oh, was that only for the other guy? I
got mixed up.
Well, Frank, hold on. Hold on, just checking. What was that for the other guy? It's under the... mean, I knew it was here somewhere, but, like, you know, I got mixed up with all this. Oh, I'm driving. Right. Zombie kills now. Great. Mainly after, you know, like, laugh a while. So yeah, basically, next, I'm gonna basically do a boss for it tastes like chicken. The chef. And there will be like two survivors. So yeah. Hopefully this will probably go good. So yeah. Hopefully yeah, it will probably go better too. Maybe bad. We'll be alright. I'm just, you know, avoiding these zombies. I mean, yeah, do you remember the other one, like, Dead Rising 2? Like, I do remember you have to, like, drive more bikes to get on the train. I don't know, I don't know. Maybe in the future, I might, like, livestream Dead Rising 2 and off the record, if you guys want me to. I don't know. But, yeah, from basically... I probably like livestream it to like max level or something. Right. Yeah. Right, so it's 1 hour and half an hour in this series. I mean, in this video of this episode, technically. I don't know what I'm gonna call this. I'm gonna probably call it, "Here We Go Again." Oh, shit. I mean, technically I didn't do much, but, you know. Fact, yeah, I did.
Anybody there?
Sorry, ma'am. Right. Think he was. Where was he at? Oh yeah, he's on top of. He's on top of somewhere. Oh, there he is. Get up there. You gotta climb there. Cannot remember how. Was it like there or something? Yeah. So you go like up here, get up here, get you.
A little help here.
Talk to you. Why? Yeah, this is gonna probably take a while. Is this gonna call me? Yep, that mic noise is so annoying. Sorry guys, I'm gonna have to deal with it. Love that kind of noise.
Thank you.
Jump. Jump. Alright, let's get my stuff back up. 22 new.
Let's move!
Go back up here for a sec. God damn it. Hold on a sec. I know there's Zombrex upstairs. I'll go and get that in a minute. I'll go and make sure the survivors are safe first. Then go upstairs to get the Zombrex.
Right. Stay over there! Let's go!
I want to do, but yeah. So technically, this is basically the episode that thingy. Yeah, this is on barracks up here somewhere.
I can see two construction workers trapped in the work site in the South Plaza. Doesn't look good. You better hurry.
Okay, one sec. One sec. Hold on.
Watch it.
Zombrex. Is that a Zombrex up here? Nope. Not up here. Somewhere around here. Remember a Zombrex up here. I'll look for the other deep guy.
Right.
Yeah, so like I said earlier on in the video, I'm sorry about the noise in the background in the game, because this guy's got a mic. It's because he's moving his mic. Something. Because he wants to like talk to other people, but I don't have a mic. I mean, I do, but I don't like using my mic because, I don't know, I'm just not the whole big fan of using mics when, you know. I mean, technically,